So, you or your team want to use a Kanban board for project management. We'll teach you how to create one, and we'll show you some online Kanban board examples. But first, what are Kanban boards?
Kanban boards are visual representations of project requirements, team workflows, and productivity. Teams can either make digital Kanban boards or physical ones.
To do that, you need a blank surface, like a whiteboard, and sticky notes. First, divide your board into designated lanes, or columns, which separate work by status. For example, to do, in progress, and done. You can have multiple lanes depending on how intricate your work processes may be. Next, use sticky notes to create individual tasks required to complete a project. Put as much or as little information as you want, such as the task owner, task name, and time required to complete the task. Once you populate the first lane, assigned team members can move the card to the next lane as needed.
Thanks to their visual nature, Kanban boards are ideal for helping teams identify risk areas, bottlenecks, and resource availability.
But what if you have multiple teams working on simultaneous projects?
The answer for most companies is to get a project management system. These systems help automate a variety of features that can help increase team efficiency and communication on a larger scale.
Josh is a senior software advisor for softwareadvice.com, which means he's an expert on project management systems like these. His team can give you free advice and price quotes on the most popular online Kanban board solutions. For example, JIRA Software. Its demo video shows an intuitive Kanban board interface and customizable sidebar with helpful links. Another example is Taiga, an open-source platform intended for agile teams with fewer than 50 members. There's also LeanKit, which allows users to message each other about a specific task using at mentions in the software. To see more Kanban board examples and get your custom price quote, simply click on the software device logo in the middle of your screen.